What is bond energy? During a chemical reaction, existing bonds in the reactants are broken to form new bonds in the products. For example, the bond present between two hydrogen molecule and one oxygen molecule are broken to form the new oxygen-hydrogen bonds present in two molecules of water. Bonds do not break and form spontaneously. An energy change is required for this to happen. Bond energy is the amount of energy required to break apart a mole of molecules into its component atoms. Bond energy is defined for gaseous molecules only. Bond energy is reflective of the strength of the bond. Following table shows bond energy for different bonds. We can use these bond energies to calculate enthalpy of any reaction by subtracting bond energy of products from that of reactants. Let's solve an example to calculate bond energy. Question: Estimate the average SF bond energy in SF6. The standard enthalpy of formation of SF6, S and F are -1100, 275 and 80 kilojoule per mole respectively. This question was asked in IIT JEE 1999. Solution: In this question, we have to find the average strength of sulfur-fluorine bond present in SF6 molecule. We are given the enthalpies of formation of SF6 sulfur and fluorine gases. For the reaction, SF6 gives sulfur and fluorine. Enthalpy of the reaction is equal to enthalpy of formation of products minus reactants, which on substituting given values comes out 1855 kilojoules per mole. This implies that the average SF bond energy is equal to the heat of reaction divided by the number of SF bonds present in the molecule, which is equal to 1855 divided by 6, that is 309.16 kilojoule per mole.
Please like, share and comment on the video, and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel. For more interesting and educational videos to earn while you learn, download Extraclass app from Google Play Store and get rewarded for study.